Well, we're out again, guys. Me and Josh again today. Say hi, Josh.
Hello, everyone.
Down on the beautiful Vale of Glamorgan again. So, I'm just going to get set up now and come back to you. We're all set up now, guys. Two rods in the water each. I think we're far enough apart now, so Norbert over there doesn't cross my lines, but he did try his hardest this morning, first cast, but didn't happen. Yeah, we were just saying, guys, this quite surprising. We're down here on our own. We're the old place to ourselves. I don't know if I'm saying something. I'm slackly, I'm there. Flat as a witch's tit out there, guys. Nice deep water. Yeah. Bring me back if anything fishy happens. Alright, guys, got a spy cam on the sandwiches. He's in there, boy.
Straight on me,
isn't it? Straight in there, boy. Don't eat them all at once now, it's still early, innit? Now the fishing begins.
Didn't work the plan.
Yeah, it's coming back untouched. Well, guys, give a little pan about as always. This is our backdrop. Base camp. All the way down the ledges. Josh's ugly mug there. Dunraven Bay in there. And there's two guys on the end of Witch's Point. Just there. Strange, because there's usually a good few people down by Alec. We've got a couple of paddle boarders heading our way. Little bit of attention on the left hand rod, guys.
How big is on here?
Full of squid.
Really?
Little nod, that's all it was. Yeah. Hope there's no crabs again. Come on, take it. You know you want it. He's still there, like. Come on, you little shit. Come back to you if it develops, guys. Can't believe it, guys, but he's only gone and done it again, hasn't he? Straight over my lines, no matter how far apart we are, he always does it. Huh? Let's get it sorted out. I'll come back to you. A little bit of nodding action on the left-hand rod again, guys.
On the feathers.
Feathers baited with squid. Little tap-taps.
Lost my feathers. Second cast.
Come on. Whatever it is tiny.
That down the blank.
You haven't got it, yeah? I think Leighton Groves have had all the luck down here.
You had a blank last year when you came down here.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay.
Unlucky Leighton. We're going the same way as the looks of things. Still there.
finally going to check his rod. What's it going to be? Something small?
Oh,
it come off.
It was a crab.
Oh, it was a crab. Bastard thing.
Shit.
Oh well, we're still on a blank then. That day tied now.
Oh well, nice edible crab. Too small to eat though.
Well guys, I'm going for the dogfish now.
Come on, Mr. Dogfish. We gotta get dogfish. Got to. Well, guys, I don't know if he's trying to cast over me or. It's just an accident every time, but he's getting bloody close. Yeah, quiet on your own front still, guys. We're trying all sorts of. Our bait off our buddy Tony. Cheers, Tony. On the tackle. Your salted black lug. We got sand eel, we got mackerel, we got squid. And not even a dogfish. It's still early days. Even Josh is targeting dogfish, now, isn't he, Josh?
Yeah.
Ah, guys, Josh on his litter picking duties again.
Dogfish everywhere.
Beer bottles. Look, leftover fishing tackle, guys. Come on, you got a box to put it in. Monster cans. You're giving us all a bad name by doing that, see? There you are.
Well, guys.
Well, we're having a quiet 5 minutes.
I'll show you the contents of Josh's food bag. Pepper army. Loads of crisps. Drink.
Coffee's already gone.
Coffee. Sausage, pork pie. Red rolls. What are they?
Tuna
and onion. Red Bulls. Now, hang on a minute, guys. The only thing of mine in it is that look, it says Matt on it. And we only come out for an hour. Greedy git. Well, guys, let's give this one a try. Fingers crossed on that one, guys. Well, we was going to try and do a live this morning, but signal's rubbish, so sorry, Rich, I know you were looking forward to it. You try next time, buddy. There wouldn't have been much action in it anyway. Ah, guys, it's the best bite we've had all day.
Bloody lovely, too.
Come on, hopefully your dad does the trick now, Josh. Take another bite now and your rod will go nuts. Didn't work, but...
come release off my finger quicker up there. There's a little thing where I wanted it to go.
It's out there.
Huh?
It's out there.
No,
it's in the drink. Come on, the fishies. Coffee trick? Alright. Josh got a bit of action. Nodding away, isn't it? Come on. Well, guys, I had to twist his arm, but
He's kindly let me have one of his pork pies.
So you were pork pies, you liar.
I had to offer him a fiver. Oh, that didn't sound too good. What happened there, Josh? Well, guys, I don't know if you can see in the distance over there. About 15 rock divers, or jumpers, whatever they call it. Jumped in on the rocks for there, swung straight past us. Fucking mad. Josh going for the launch. Well, we're trying all angles here now, guys. We've tried sand eel, squid, black lug, mackerel. So, do you reckon we could catch a fish on that? That's if Josh lets me have one. Cost me a fiver for the sausage roll. Well, guys, I said we were trying all angles. There it is, the Pepper Army Challenge. Let's get it out there.
Say it on, yeah?
Yeah.
That's the plan.
Fingers crossed. Well, guys, we might catch something on the Pepper Army now. It's called a paddle boarder. Well, guys, we're down to one rod each now. Still slogging away, yeah? Ready for a little gander, you can see now. See how much of the water has dropped away from us now, guys. Hell of a drop. Don't fall, Matt. Watch you don't fall, Matt, is it? Stand in place, guys. Well worth a visit if one been. If you do come bring a fish with him. They don't seem to be here at the moment. Well, that's done again, guys. Beaten by the deeps again.
Blank, three blank.
Checkbook and bloody pen. Here we are. Shout out to all the subscribers, guys. Cheers as always, you know who you are. Shout out to Billy Fishing, top man. I stumbled across him this week, so if you're only stumbling across this, guys, and you haven't seen him before, get on him. He's awesome, fair play. And yeah, as always, guys, we haven't left a trace of evidence of us being here today. We've even picked up and cleared up after other people.
We've even fed the seagulls too.
Fed the seagulls, that's about all we fed today. I got the Pepper Army Challenge, didn't work, but
There you go. Until the next time, guys. Catch you later.
See you soon.